I want to just give you some news about a special project we're producing here at Sky News. I'm involved in it. It's coming up in just over a week. And here's the breaking news, the promo, hot off the presses. The Indigenous Voice to Parliament is a crucial proposal that we all need to discuss. Sunday, September 4, join me as we debate the proposed referendum with key people from all sides.
Jacinta Nampijinpa Price,
Marion Scrymgour,
Dean Parkin, Andrew Bolt.
Will the Voice divide the nation or bring reconciliation and unity? Join me for The Voice debate, Sunday, September 4 at 9 p.m. on Sky News Australia. Yeah, really looking forward to this debate. I know a lot of you have strong views for and against The Voice. You know my point of view, but I reckon we need to hear from everyone. If you oppose it, we want to hear it. And as you see from that great lineup for the debate, we've got strong views and important advocates from both sides of the debate. So I'm really looking forward to that. What we're going to try and do in the debate, though, is include some of your questions. So send us any questions you'd like to put to that panel. Just send them into your say at skynews.com.au. Mention these are questions for The Voice debate, email them to yoursay@skynews.com.au and I'll put as many of them as I can to the guests on the night, September the 4th at 9 o'clock.